Welcome to the Sage McKenzie Show.
Sage McKenzie.
We coming for you, nigga!
Thank you.
next phase of the music. You love it while I produce it.
I just wanna know.
Yo, 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 salute, I see y'all in the chat. You know the vibes, make sure you hit that like button. It's Thursday. Top of the morning. Phase of the music, you love it while I produce it. Night. Judge, let's not yet be judged. Into frequencies become drugs. Impute secrecy, keep it dug. Deep thought sequencing, sweeping rugs. The truth seeking me, lead with love. This could secretly be because the evidence frequently needs some gloves. The dirt reaches me because of I repeatedly plead with love. I repeatedly leave with none. It's like a nightmare came to life. I think about it day and night. Judge, let's not yet be judged. Into frequencies become drugs. Imbue secrecy, keep it dug. Lethal sequencing, sweeping rugs. The truth seeking me, lead with love. This could secretly be because the evidence, it needs some gloves. The dirt reaches me because of I repeatedly plead with love. I repeatedly leave with none. I repeatedly leave with none. I repeatedly leave with none. I repeatedly leave with none.
You are now listening to Mr. Sage McKenzie.
The next phase of the music, you love it while I produce it.
I feel your pain as well.
He's experienced about as much pain and suffering as anyone I've encountered.
Sage McKenzie.
Yeah.
You are now listening to Mr. Sage McKenzie.
I'm now gonna squash you like the bug that you are.
He's experienced about as much pain and suffering as anyone I've encountered.
I am just a prodigy, music is a part of me. You dinosaur, you bother me. Music is a part of me, even when you hardly see. Sage is always partying, your anger is a part of the projection at the heart of things. Don't blame me for being so complete in the show, on the beat, let it go. I am heat and you froze, cause I keep foes on toes. Shit ain't sweet and they know why they sneak this on low. Volume weak, shit I know, nigga slow, I repeat. Shit on go, yes it is, I give you the biz. I don't do that 1990, we move more like 2090. In the club is where you'll find me, you and him is flying blindly. You play the game, but didn't read the manual. You getting spanked and I bet you never plan to. You probably geeking off some pills somebody hand you. Come get your man because he really got dismantled. Come get your man because he really got dismantled. Another trophy on the mantle.
Tiger uppercut.
Make that nigga plan for Yeah.
I'm from the future. I came here in a time machine.
When I'm gone, no, I'll go down in history. When I'm gone, I'ma leave you in your misery. When I'm gone, I know I'll go down in history. Yeah. When I'm gone, yeah, yeah. When I'm gone,
where we going? We don't need roads, people folding. Men they knees old, y'all big steppers ancient. Well the sea rose, gatekeeper, creeper, where the key goes. A mind is a terrible thing, get wasted and slowly unbearable things might surface. I seen your 40 and slip, you tell on yourself, keep talking your shit. I see the fake in you, that gangster ain't in you. Shouting gangsters' names when you gangster fool. This exotic menu, got a snake to stew. You a friend to no one, you a fake, it's true. You're still holding on to a past forgotten. Time for Peter Pan in the land of rotten. Finally meet his match, Captain Hook's a problem. Make him walk the plank, push him off, I got him.
I'm from the future. I came here in a time machine.
Yeah, you know the vibes. Let's go. Oh, man. Oh, what can I say? What more can I say? What more can I say? What more can I do?
This is not why you are here.
Turn the music up, turn me down. Google it. Let's go get him again. time is for the money, my nigga. Brooklyn, stand up. Never been a nigga this good for this long, this hood, or this pop, this hot, or this strong, with so many different flows. This one's for this song, the next one I switch up, this one will get bit up. These fucks too lazy to make up shit, they crazy, they don't paint pictures, they just trace me. You know what, soon they forget where they pluck, they whole style from the try to reverse the outcome. I'm like, huh? I'm not a biter, I'm a writer for myself and others. I say a big verse, I'm only bigging up my brother, bigging up my brother.
Hey yo, Paul, what up, Paul? Do
it. I'm that barrel, plus I know my own flow is foolish. So the rings and things you sing about, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth. I'm in new sneakers, dual seaters, few divas. What more can I tell you? Let me spell it for you. W-I-L-L-I-E. Nobody truer than H-O-V. And I'm back for more. New York's ambassador, prime minister, back to finish my business up. Moving wet off the step, purple rain in the trout. Stuckin' on holes, brushing off my shirt, but ain't nothing on my clothes. Set my chain, my name, Young H.O. Pitch the yay faithful. Even if they patrol, I make payroll. Benz paid for, friends they roll. Private jets down to Turks and Caicos. Chris caseloads, I don't give a shit. Nigga, one life to live, I can't let a day go by without me being fly fresh to death. Head to toe to the day I rest. And I don't wear jerseys, I'm 30 plus. Give me a crisp pair of jeans, nigga, button up. S dots on my feet, make my sight complete. What more can I say? Google play the beat. We gon' let this ride into the hook. I'ma snap my fingers on this. What more can I say to you? Get my chrome man on. Let's go! Now you know your ass is Willy when they got you in the mag for like half a Billy, and your ass ain't Lily White. That mean that shit you write must be illy. Either that or your flow is silly. It's both. I don't mean to boast, but damn if I don't brag, them crackers gon' act like I ain't on they ass. The Martha Stewart, that's far from Jewish, far from a Harvard student, just had the balls to do it. And no, I'm not doing it. In fact, I'm just previewing it. This ain't the show, I'm just EQing it. 1-2, and I won't stop abusing it. The groupie girl, stop false accusing it. Back to the music, the Maybach roof is translucent. Niggas got a problem, Houston. What up, B? They can't shut up me. Shut down I, not even P.E. I'm a ride. God forgive me for my brash delivery, but I remember vividly what these streets did to me. So picture me, let these clowns nitpick at me. Paint me like a pickaninny. I would literally kiss TT in the forehead. Tell her please forgive me to squeeze into your forehead. I'm not the one to score points off. In fact, I got a joint to knock your points off. Young, over the guard, nigga, blasphemy. I'm at the Trump International, ask for me. I ain't never scared. I'm everywhere, you ain't never there. Nigga, why would I ever care? Pound for pound, I'm the best to ever come around here. Excluding nobody, look what I embody. The soul of a hustler, I really ran the street. A CEO's mind, that marketing plan was me. And no, I ain't get shot up a whole bunch of times. I make up shit in a whole bunch of lines. And I ain't animated like, say, a Busta Rhyme. But the real shit you get when you bust down my lines. Add that to the fact I went plat a bunch of times. Times that by my influence on pop culture, I'm supposed to be number one on everybody's list. We'll see what happens when I no longer exist. Fuck this. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rap patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my casket's closed. Rap critics to save money, cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with holes in your zap of toes, You celebrate the minute you was having dough. I'm like, fuck critics, you can kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio if I don't play they show. They don't play my hits, well, I don't give a shit, so Rap Max try and use my black ass so advertisers could give them more cash for ads, fuckers. I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags, the richest niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! Yeah, it's 94 and my trunk is raw, and my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. Got two choices, y'all, pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't tryna see no highway chase with Jake. Plus I got a few dollars, I can fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road. I heard, son, do you know why I'm stopping you for? Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I guess some more?
Well, you was doing 55 in the 54. Lost in the registration and step out of the car. You carrying a weapon on you, I know a lot of you are.
I ain't stepping out of shit, all my papers legit.
Well, do you mind if I look around the car a little bit?
Well, my glove compartment is locked, so it's the trunk in the back. And I know my rights, so you gon' need a warrant for that.
Aren't you sharp attack? You some type of law or something, somebody important or something.
I ain't passed the ball, but I know a little bit enough that you wanna legally search my shit.
Well, we'll see how smart you are when the K-9 comes.
I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Now, once upon a time, not too long ago, a nigga like myself had a strong arm, a hoe. And this is not a hoe in the sense of having a pussy, but a pussy having no goddamn sense, trying to push me. I try to ignore him, talk to the Lord, pray for him, but some fools just love to perform. You know the type, loud as a motorbike, but wouldn't bust a grape in a fruit fight. And only thing that's gonna happen is I'ma get the clapping, and he and his boys gonna be yapping to the captain. And there I go trapped in a Kit Kat again, back through the system with the riffraff again. Fiends on the floor, scratching again. Paparazzis with their cameras snapping them. DA try to give a nigga shaft again. Half a meal for bail cause I'm African. All because the fool was harassing them, trying to play the boy like he's saccharine. But ain't none sweet, but I hold my gun. I got 99 problems, being the bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! Girl problems off the back, son. I got 99 problems and bitch ain't one. You crazy for this one, Rick? It's your boy.
Yeah. Yo, what's up, man? What's going on out there, man? Welcome to Crash Out season 15. Yeah. A lot happened yesterday. A lot. Missed it. If you weren't there, you weren't there. Yo, Mel, what's good? Salute, man. Salute to everybody pulling up. Make sure you're hitting the like button. Blah, 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 blah. You already know. Yeah. So, I wanted to be very transparent today that what I said is going to stand. If I hear my audio ever, I will clip it, period, on God. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yo, you know what's crazy, React? There's people, smart people, a lot of smart people on this app, but you keep letting the, you know, you keep letting that chat gas you up. Gotta listen to the content creators, you know what I'm saying? The chat gonna be the chat. The chat wanna see everything. Listen to the content creators. No? Yesterday definitely proved that. I want to say that. But I also want to say that it's crazy how we are now in 2024 and you're still trying to rewrite the fucking history. Yeah, Wada was trying to get, you know, like, yo, chill out. You know what I'm saying? Bop, bop, boop, 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 boop. You know what I'm saying? Smart guy, you know, that's why I said, like, that thing with the Grizz thing, that shit wasn't really that serious, but it was more due to, you know, her trying to, you know, stoke the flames or whatever. That's why you can't listen to a reaction of a reaction. You can't do Inception reactions because you're not going to get the real energy, especially when somebody is as crazy and emotional as that particular person. I want to say that I've said numerous times on here. I want, again, my disclaimer, that I will lock people up. There's different walks of life on this app. Not everybody is a gangster, but just because somebody's not a gangster doesn't mean that they, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can't really, you know. I heard some disturbing things in that same live, because it's crazy when you, yo, if you hear it from one end, it sounds like it, not for nothing, the way that that person spins the story, it sounds like it's coming from one side, yo. It sounds like it's coming from one side, but the people ain't stupid. They seen, you know, you talking, you know, you talking crazy about my kid and all that. So, you know, the moment that I fucking, you know, shoot back, I'm like, oh, you want to keep talking about my kid? All right, well, now I'm talking about your family. Like, that's it. And I never done that. So the moment I say, you know what, I'm gonna talk some shit. And mind you, I've been very chill. You know, I do my little memes. I play around on here. I do shit like that. But at the end of the day, you know, I keep it pretty clean on this side. Everybody know that. I keep it pretty clean. But, you know, you posted my mom. You know, I'm like, all right, whatever. You know, you posted moms. You posted my dad. Whatever. Posted, okay, you doing this. All right. Now you posting the kids. Oh, okay, all right. I done gave you so many passes on here. And the moment that I tell you, yo, I'm going to snatch your page, you went and grabbed everything down. But you not telling nobody nothing. Like, you think you're going to continue to do what you've been doing and it wasn't going to be no type of repercussions? And then play the victim and then act like you're going to fucking crash out? Nah, son. That's not how this works. That's not how this works. Salute to everybody popping in. Angie, baby, salute. I gave mad passes to a lot of people, to be honest. You know? But you don't belong here. Like, not for nothing, you don't belong here. And now I guess you're starting to see it. Like, go stay over there where you're at. Go play with those people. You know what I'm saying? Like, you want people to dumb out and crash out for YouTube. Do you know the moment that this goes beyond what you're trying to do on here? It's over. It's over. Like, you pretty much gonna destroy a whole sector, but you're gonna pay for it, not anybody else. You know what I'm saying? That's how this works. You trying to put, yo, what's good, Knowledge? I'm gonna have to, you know, use Knowledge as an example right now. You trying to use what Knowledge does and then use me as the scapegoat for what he does. You trying to use me for what another man does to you. That's not happening. That's not happening. Tell your family the truth, yo. My thing is, why you never tell your family the truth of what all the shit that you got going on that you doing on here? That's because they not watching you do this shit. It's like my family. My family don't watch this bullshit. You know, my dad, he'll watch me, you know, when I'm doing my thing or whatever. But he don't know what's going on everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Like we do. And I'm not on here playing no victim, you know, like, oh, she talked about my family, my kids, oh my God, my baby moms, oh, that's you. That ain't me. Right, and that's my whole point. So she's telling her family the one-sided thing, like React said when he was talking to whoever that was on the other end of that thing. The moment React said, yo, you know, you posted my baby, you know, my wife on your screen, she snatched the phone and didn't let them finish the conversation. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I already played a scenario in my head about, you know, how like, you wouldn't allow for two men to have a real conversation about anything. Especially if you're right there. Because the moment I say, or the moment I pull out the evidence right in front of your family, in front of you, you're gonna start wilding. You don't have a tact. You don't have it. And yo, let me tell you something. I heard Chinese trigonometry last night too. She said that they posted up grave sites. Yo, they straight over there lying, yo. When the fuck did anybody post a grave site over here? Who posted the grave site? Can somebody tell me? Did I miss something anywhere? Oh, they talking about my sexuality and all of this and that and this and the third. They attacking women. Attack what? They were saying all this stuff. Wait, he understands. I see he gets it. This is an entertainment app. You shoot, we shoot. Now I never underestimate nobody, Paul. You know what I'm saying? I never underestimate anybody, brother. Trust me. But I think they got the, you know, that nerd shit. They take the, like, the nerd shit, right? The persona of the nerd as weakness. And my thing is, That's the whole point for you to understand. You know what I mean? You're supposed to do that. I'm not on here trying to claim nothing. I'm not false claiming nothing. But remember, everybody in this chat has somebody that loves them, right? And I have people that love me out here. And if they hear that something happened to me, it's going to be hell to pay out here. You understand? So, like, what are we even saying on here? Like, people are crazy. They think that when they made families, they ended with them. That's not how this works. You let an app get into your brain so crazy that you make up shit now. Why you didn't crash out when you was in the Clydeva sector? Why you didn't crash out when you was on Gotti's? Why do you feel so comfortable that you could crash out with me? You understand what I'm saying? Is it because I'm Puerto Rican? Is it because I'm light-skinned? You understand what I'm saying? Like, let's keep it real. Yo, Mel, they said motherfuckers was posting grave sites over here, bro. They said niggas was posting grave. Yo, then they try to spin it and say that I made up the porn. Motherfucker, I ain't doing all that shit. And that porn was only played on one page, and it was on Grizzly's page. Why you ain't tell them that? They spin the narratives, bro, like they always do. But I'm going to keep to mine, and I'm going to adhere to my narrative. You play my audio. You play Even Knowledge audio over there. We clipping shit. You threaten me, you going to jail. You come over here, you going to jail. That's it. That's it. The fuck you want me to say? What's good, Snuggins? So, you know, you're not listening to the people that really get the app. You know what I'm saying? It's an entertainment app. You took it to levels where it shouldn't have been. I gave you passes when I shouldn't have. That's the narrative. That's the right narrative. I'm not playing no victim on here. Like, oh, damn, son, why they keep doing this to me? Oh, man. We ain't doing all that. This is a genderless app, okay? So the moment you, like, why you gonna shoot and then use the woman card? Like, why they going hard at it? No, you can't use that. And yo, trigonometry, you a man. I don't care. You are a he, him. You are a he, him, okay? Worm, that's a fact. Huh? Like, yo, your voice deeper than... Yo, why they keep talking about me and sis over here? Woo-woo-woo. I can't wait for those behind-the-scenes messages to come out of her dragging you. Somebody unleash those, please. I was in the cut, man. I was in the cut. React could tell you, man. I was like, yo, I'm going to just do my little thing over here. Boop, boop, boop. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just watching. I'm just going to watch. The first thing I hear, yo, and it's so random. Cause I'm like, yo, nobody's talking about you. You decided that you want to be extra disrespectful with my kid. And I'm like, It wasn't a trigger. But I was like, I gave you a lot of passes. Now it's my turn to shoot. You know what I'm saying? You keep shooting, I'ma shoot. That's it. That's how the app works. Some people get it, some people don't. Some people like, oh, I don't understand why you go back and forth. And then I'm like, well, then you don't understand. That's it. But there's been months where I didn't say shit. I'm like, look at her doing that shit again. You know what I'm saying? Oh, look. Look what she doing. Okay. Been ignoring. Like, you want my attention. I don't care about you. Then try to make it seem like we follow. No, we in the same fucking sector. You came to the dirty sector. Okay? This is our sector. You came over here. We were here before you. I still, to this day, have not showed everything you've done to people that will feel the same way your family feels. You know why? Because you got You got dumb outs, and I have dumb outs in my family, too. Everybody got dumb outs in their family. Why would I want to risk the freedom of my people for stupidity on an application? If you can't handle my mouth, then don't talk about me. If you can't handle my mouth, don't talk about my kid. Because when I start shooting on this fucking app, you're gonna feel me. You was over here again. You came over here, you was shouted out the Brib Gang. You wanted to be down. You got rejected. Why you never tell people that part? Why do we always have to send people to I'm the Mac to see what it really is? It's crazy, bro. Why we always gotta send people to I'm the Mac? You know, salute to I'm the Mac, but it's crazy. And you know why that happens? Why overseats always are gonna continuously pop up? Because you keep it going. Because you are unhappy in the Nile River. This is a fact. Because you really wanted to be with us. Because those people suck. I don't want those people. And by you, everybody's doing their own thing over here. Everybody got their own. Everybody's their own owner, proprietor of their own little, you know, channel, little whatever, you know what I'm saying? Like, I do my little thing over here. That's it. Shit was 3 years ago. You still got some, you know, you still got underlying issues about it. That's between you and God, you know? Bismillah, galahaha, and all of that. Ashalama bacon and all that. Ashalama steakum. But here we are, 3.5 years later, and you still can't let it go. You still have not went and did content, nothing. I have 500 less subs than you. I don't have any videos of half nakedness, anything like, not for nothing, like, I don't go around recruiting people. I'm not in the Moors sector, the bean pot. I'm not doing none of that. I'm just a guy on the internet. Never bought a sub. Never bought a view. Nothing. My subs off the muscle. Off the hustle. Off the tussle. Okay. I don't have a panel full of people here, panel full of yes men. I don't have a chat full of yes people. They talk, they have their own mind. If they don't agree with me, they don't agree with me, and we respect each other, and that's it. But we 3.5 years later, and you're doing the same shit. The difference is now, whenever you meet somebody new, you give them the rewritten history of your own version of you coming over here and all of that. No, the truth is, you try to befriend people here, you were never accepted, you were rejected, as along with other people that fuck with you over there. Like, not for nothing, a lot of y'all didn't make the cut. Y'all ain't make the cut. We put y'all on waivers in season one. You went to the Nile River. You told them and started spinning a story over and over and over every time we look at your chat, it looks different over and over and over. There's no day ones. There's no day twos. There's no day threes. There's no day fours. You got day 99s, day 365s. You got day 800. Like, there's nobody there that was here to really understand the psychology of everything that went down. So when you give people the abridged version and it's false, we have to correct it. So now, wherever you be at, we got to go there and tell them the truth. Because if you're going to lie, we just going to hit them with the truth. See how that works? I don't want to go where you be at. I don't care. Yo, Top Shots, what's good? If you didn't mention us, we wouldn't go anywhere. We would just be here. Knowledge says she tried to be down with 050. They said, nah, son. That's a fact. But if you let her tell it, she never tried to be down with them. She knew she fucked up the moment she went to the Nile River and claimed that shit. That she basically revoked her own 050 card. Trying to rewrite history all the time. And then there's people that's part of the new that been around for at least a year and a half, 2 years. That's seen it. That's around now. You know what I'm saying? Like, you talk shit about Grizzly Moolah. We seen you over there when you was championing and you was glazing him. Crazy. Heavy. Stop going after men. And then you won't have men coming after you on the app. That's it. Yo, can y'all imagine? Like, we are... Listen, I've been here since November of 2020. Okay? Story never changes. It's the same story. November 2020. And she's been acting crazy since January 2020. Because when she was trying to, you know, push in and you know, hey, yeah, boo, 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 boo. She invited me and BX Mel and Static over to her chat. You know, she gave us wrenches. I was like, oh, God, why you gave me a wrench? Then I seen nothing going on over there. I'm like, what the fuck is this channel about? Like, there's nothing here. It's fucking 3 a.m, my nigga. Like, what are we doing here, bro? It's the pandemic. You know what I'm saying? But you in a room, it's fucking... There's no light going on. Like, it's like, you in the bed. I'm like, what the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is going... Yo, Mel, you remember that shit? What the fuck is going on here, bro? And I boogied out of there. I never came back. Never came back. That was the beginning, right? And I didn't say nothing about her, nothing, right? But she used to throw little subs. The subs that she still does to this day. And she's like, oh, y'all, yeah, because, you know, they do, and they posting the Cash App up, and boop, bap, beep, bop, boop, ba-doop, ba-doop. Everybody in the sector got a Cash App, bro. When you was talking to Waiter got a Cash App. I got a Cash App. Everybody got Cash App here. You know what I'm saying? There's some people that they don't do it. And that's, you know, that's their right to not do it. But I got my Cash App up. It's up right now. $ the fun sector if you want to hook your boy up with a little bit of McGriddle action. McGriddle Mania. Remember, we're on the non-monetized channel, y'all. Okay? The other channel is until further notice. So, I'm not in no competition with nobody on this app. Let me make this very clear. I'm not in competition for the eyeballs. I'm not in competition, you know, talent-wise. Not for nothing. I'm in my own lane on here. And when I say that, I say I could tap into different, you know, skill sets that I have as far as the digital entertainment is concerned. Okay? I do understand that this sector is built on drama and it's built on, you know, keeping it going. And I have many times taken myself out. Like, yeah, I'm not doing that. Boom. And the people that are here, they know that. They don't see me go dark mad times on here. And when I say go dark, I mean just not getting into the bullshit. I'm not interested in that. Yo, Goof Troop, what's good? The only reason why I popped my head out yesterday, right? Because you keep forgetting that I'm really good when I pop my head out on this fucking app. And there's a reason why people, when I pop my fucking head out, I make magic happen. When I say leave me alone, it means to leave me alone. That's it. Yeah. And I watch, you know what I'm saying? Like, we all watch. I'm a content consumer too. I watch shit, like, Knowledge. I watch his live, you know what I'm saying? I watch everybody, man. I watch everybody. You know, you'd be surprised. I watch everybody. React also does the same thing. Crown Key, we watching everything, bro. You know, some things we might miss. But yesterday, I'm watching Knowledge. You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling. I just finished watching The Goonies with the baby. You know, it's one of my favorite movies of all time. The Goonies. So I said, oh, let me pop back into Knowledge joint. Boom. I hear him playing audio. And she talking extra crazy. I'm like, yo, that's to, what's going on? Like, yo. Yo, enough is enough, man. You know what I'm saying? Crown Key, what's good, man? Salute to Crown Key pulling up. So, yeah, you know, so I have a theme running this week, you know, with Baby Girl. We watching all the classic 80s movies, you know. We started with The Wizard. We watched Annie, you know what I'm saying? And then we watched The Goonies. Right? I said The Wizard, right? I don't know if y'all ever seen The Wizard with Fred Savage. Oh, Little Monsters. Remember Little Monsters? Yeah, we watched that too. You know what I'm saying? So I gotta run the theme. I'm doing my thing. So of course, when I'm done doing that stuff, I'll come back to YouTube, right? I'm like, is this really happening? Like, are you really still going? All right, say less. Say less. So I was like, all right, I know for a fact that page means, oh, yeah, we watched that too, Neverending Story, yep. Yeah, we already seen that. She loved that movie, loved it. You know, I didn't want to see part two and part three because them shit sucked. Not for nothing. Like, if you ever seen part two and part three, they don't exist to me. I don't know what the hell they was doing. All them shits was trash after part one, man. I don't know what they was doing with that. What's good, Greg? We got Greg in the building. What's good, Greg? So I'm over here. I'm just enjoying my time with my kid, boo boo. And you know, I keep my listen. I don't have none of my children will ever have a police record, ever. Right? I'm not. That's not what I'm raising over here. When you talk about your children's records and stuff like that, and it sounds like you proud of that, and you close to 50, and you're doing that, and then you want to switch it up, like, yeah, because we as a people, we got to stick together, and yeah, because, and I'm trying to, like, figure out, like, what is going on here, right? Obviously, you have something's wrong upstairs, because nobody that is in adulthood is praising their children having criminal records. No one, you know, Then I listened to, you know, because of course, you know, I recorded everything, right? Because I record everything. I turned up the volume in the background because, you know, I'm an audio engineer, too. So the, anything that you whisper, I could raise it up. And it'll sound like they're right there. I'm listening and I'm like, yo, so you mean to tell me that instead of enjoying your fucking day and evening, you would rather crash out for YouTube, potentially go to prison for the rest of your life? Because honestly, listen. You threatened to kill. You said, oh, I just want to beat him up. I just want to beat him up. And then and then you said, this is what you said. If it comes to steal, then it comes to steal. And I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, what? If it comes to steal, then it comes to steal. And then the ignorance, right? Because the ignorance I heard in the background was even more crazy. It's a whole family full of nonsensical people, yo. And you feeding them information, one-sided information, is crazy. So you want to crash out for YouTube? I will allow you to crash out by yourself. That's a fact. You're not taking me with you. You going down. That ship's going down by itself. That ain't happening. Mm-hmm. But yesterday proved every theory that I had in my head. You need that page. That page is an extension of whatever trauma is going on in your head. And you need to continuously attack people and do the most. You have to be loud and proud, wrong and strong. Mm-hmm. And again, allow me to oblige. You got people on here saying, oh, look, he's attacking women. Oh, I'm not attacking nobody that ain't attacking me. If you attack me, I'll attack you. That's it. That's it. One of the things that I told you, and it's funny because I heard, you know, way to, like I said, very smart guy. He understands. There's a saying that we say over here, keep it cute and keep it YouTube. The moment that you try to take it off the app, well, what do you think is going to happen? Right? Mind you, again, many passes, you and others, but mainly you. And I'm like, I got you, React. I got you. I'm going to do calling number today. We'll do caller. Yeah, calling number's better. Where is it? All right. Is that it? I still got that other number too. That's crazy. Hold on. Here we go. Cop. copy. Paste. I gotta change the color. Hold on. There we go. There goes the calling number. I just call you though. Let me see. Yo, pick up.
Yeah.
Yo, yo, yo.
Yeah, what's good? What's good?
Ain't shit, same old shit, man. Just a different day, bro.
Listen, hey, chat. It's a lot going on, chat. But I will say, I listened to Waiter last night on her live, and he was making a great point about, you know, when you start bringing family into it, people that ain't got nothing to do with YouTube. That's an issue. That's a problem. When you got your brothers, your cousins, your sisters, your daughters, you got all these people. Hold on, let me try to get this. You got all these people. You don't hear an echo, do you? You got all these people invested in into something that started off like you jumped in the arena, right? You jumped in the YouTube arena to get roasting and doing what you do, but you're too emotional. You're too emotional, and you you throwing stones and hiding your hands, and it's not like now you getting your family. Let's just say, okay, what if your brother's not Iron Man, right? What if your brother's not Captain America? You know what I'm saying? And he can't deflect bullets and shit off his shield, and he don't have like bulletproof. Like, what you gonna do if you get your peoples into some shit? You know, and I'm not saying Sage. I'm just saying in general, you get your peoples into some shit that it's not gonna work out. You know what I'm saying? On either side, it looks dumb because all of this started over YouTube. All of this shit started over YouTube because you can't leave people alone. People, and I said this, if you go back into your lives like 4 months ago, when everybody was silent, you know, over here as per se, he kept calling for motherfuckers. Where they at? Where this person at? They all scared. They all scared. They running. And I said, all right, listen. And this was back when there's a couple people that's not in her chat no more. Right now, they was in her chat. And I said, they know once it get going, y'all gonna be saying, yo, why don't y'all stop? Why y'all doing this? Why y'all doing that? Here we are, 3 months later, everybody's saying, well, what's going on? Why this happening? Why that's happening? If you nipped that shit in the bud when it first started, when her big ass mouth was starting all that shit. Where this person? Where Crown Key? Where Keisha? Where Shut Up and Suck Dick? Where Bae's Rage? Where? People minding their motherfucking business, minding their business, going along with their life. She's screaming for him, calling for him. She can't let go. It's a sad case, if you ask me. It's a very sad case. She can't let go. Like, she something happened in 2020 where she glitched.
I think it was the blood call, you're. That the video, you can see, because
yeah.
She hasn't cammed up, nothing, you know what I'm saying? So,
yeah, she hasn't cammed up, and like...
She's upset she can't cam up no more, and she don't understand, like, yo, It's trolls over here, man. If I came up, they're going to clip every fucking facial expression.
Oh, my God. She going to be 75 trolls before she even, before the lot. Like, man, listen, niggas do it to me.
Yeah,
to
and anybody. We don't care, though. That's the difference. Like, we like, whatever, man. Like, that's just the way it
bro,
goes.
Bro, I was a troll drinking a Dunkin' Donuts coffee. I got a troll with my bald-ass head everywhere. I got a troll. Like, bro, this is YouTube.
Right.
And that's what she don't understand.
It happens to the big channels. It happens to the little channels.
It don't matter who you are. You have to have thick skin. Clearly, her battles in YouTube.
Yo, I remember that troll. That's React Drinking, right?
Yeah, man. I got so many trolls. I even had a nigga trolling me with my own avatar. That was saying what up to me. and you're like, come on.
They got Tommy with the baseball bat.
Man, YouTube is YouTube, but again, once you bring it to coming to that person's house, which, of course, females, I love y'all. I love y'all. I love y'all to death, but this is, what was that comedian that said, we can't ever have a woman as a president. As soon as she get mad, she pressing the button. Fuck these niggas, I'm pressing the button. The whole world. As soon as a woman get mad, and I'm not saying all women, I'm just saying.
Right.
A woman has brought it to going to a dude's house. Like, from banging, from roasting, from she brought it to that, to this. Like, come on now. Come on now.
Mm-hmm.
She can't just roast. Why don't you just roast like all the rest? There's a bunch of women that roast. There's a bunch of women that get down and dirty and keep it that. You're not one of them because you can't. You're not funny. She's not funny. She's not witty. She's not smart. She's not.
And she can't handle the critique. That's what I learned, is that she can't handle the critique of another content creator.
Oh, my God, no. My God. Imagine having a person having your reaction up and critiquing it with 600 people in there and critiquing it
everywhere.
Like, man, listen, you're sitting there, you're like, damn, did I say that? Mm-hmm. Okay, all right, well. Okay, then they picking you apart. That shit gives you tough skin on this YouTube, man. And she can't take people picking her
she
apart.
She don't belong on here, if that's the case. It's my opinion. Look, you could do whatever you want. You could be whatever you want to be. But if you can't handle public scrutiny on an app that's public, you know, it just doesn't make... This is more public to me than what Facebook is. This is more public than Instagram. You understand?
Yeah, because people, you can block a person on Facebook and all that, and they can't type. They can't, you know what I'm saying? But, like, you can block a person here, and they still can have access to you.
Yup.
See what I'm saying? Like, you can block a motherfucker, boom, you out of here. Okay, well, they just come right back with something else.
Mm-hmm.
And they can still watch you. They can still engage and all that. Like, it's a lot different, but she's not all there, man, because you getting your daughter involved in it.
Yeah, that was, man, crazy.
I heard her in the background.
Yeah, she's like, oh, you can't come outside. I'm like, all right. Like, you know, don't let your mom tell you things that she don't really know. Like, she don't know me. That lady don't know me. I don't know her. She's a stranger.
Now, I'm going to say this, right? You in the Bronx, right? Sha Banks. And I don't like throwing niggas' names in it because I don't know what type of time they on. Like, if they really want to, you know, bust her ass or whatever. So I'm going to just say that it's a bunch of people that's in and around that area that wants the smoke. That has said, listen, I want you, bitch, you come by me. I'm busting your head to the white meat. She bypasses all those people.
Yep. To bother
and
constantly keeps coming
to you, the person that says, you're going to go to jail if I'm not doing this with you.
Right.
There's a
Why do you think that's the case, bro?
There's a reason for it, man. Because she's putting on a show for everybody. She don't really want to get her head busted to the white meat, have her wig all like matted with blood and shit. She don't want that. She don't want that. So she's going to keep harping on this. Oh, I pulled up the sage. I pulled up the sage. Like,
and no, and everybody's looking at you like, Sage said he was a civilian from day one. Sage said he would put you in jail. You don't get any points for
Girl,
that.
Girl, what happens if you come outside and slap the shit? Like, I just don't understand. It's a lose-lose.
It's a lose-lose situation, bro.
It's a lose-lose. You supposed, as a man that with a daughter, you're supposed mm-hmm. to go outside and argue with a bitch. With a bitch.
Mm-hmm.
You're supposed to go outside and argue with a bitch. Like, what? What's going to come out of that? I don't get it. I just don't get it.
I foresaw her doing all that, though. React, just not for nothing. Because I was like, she's going to end up fake pulling up to people's cribs. But she's going to, it makes sense for her. I swear to God, everything I love. I said, she's going to come here. And what when she came here, I was like, So the first time she did it, I was like, You know?
She talking about, she met nice.
And then she tries to justify not going to, he's an hour and a half away. I'm not going all the way over there. That's the one that disrespected your mother and your father.
That's a fact. He had your mother on the Summer Jam screen. What? He had your deceased mother on the Summer Jam screen.
Mm-hmm.
This
not
nigga
me.
Has pulled up to your place of where you wash dishes at, bus tables.
Right.
He pulled up there. And you don't want to have no type of, you don't want to pull up there. Nope. We just going to keep going to Sage, the person.
Yeah, that's just made you look ridiculous.
Song called Call the Cops. You going to jail now.
Yeah,
it sounds ridiculous.
Especially at this point, it's like, you know,
she don't really want to get that. She don't really. She wouldn't
it's
act
it's
like
safer it. for her to do that here.
You said what?
It's safe for her to do that here.
Correct. It's very safe. It's like a safe. It's like a bluff. She bluffing. She bluffington. Like she can go there and do that loud mouth shit and gas her chat up and her chat.
Mm-hmm.
Her chat's like, oh, she went to Sage's door, or she went to Sage's trash
can. Garbage
can. Oh,
yeah. That poor
oh
garbage
my
can.
God, I can't believe a woman would do that. She the most gangster bitch in the world.
Right.
It's a bluff tactic, man.
And she don't understand that the psychology of this is okay. What when you do that? What do you want me to do after that? Like just be quiet? No, we're going to point out exactly why you look ridiculous.
You look, I'm just going to give it a buck. You look ridiculous.
Yeah.
And you're the person that has brought this situation from YouTube to absolute insanity. You. Not nobody else.
Nobody else. And we've seen some shit on here, but we ain't never see the levels of just stupidity.
People was chilling and roasting and having a fun time. You brought this shit to trying to pull up the big, do you want to fight? Like, yo, you're 50, man. Like, stop it. Okay, you fight somebody and then somebody else get into it and then it like, yo, you know that nobody's fighting these days, right? Like, nobody's literally getting, like, putting your dukes up going fist to cuffs. Nobody fighting. I'm not fighting. Listen. My kneecap's hurt right now. I'm not fighting. Take that for whatever you want. But I'm going to be in the chat, man. I know you're not going to do this anyways, but I'm just saying. I'm going to just say it.
What's up?
It's on the record. And I know police is watching. Don't go outside and engage with the Twitter because you know you're not supposed to be engaging with.
No, I know.
You can't engage with. You know what I'm saying? You can't engage with the animals, man. You can't engage with them. You know, when you're in a safari and they say don't be feeding the, you just got to look straight. Just look straight. Don't. Because what's she trying to do? Let's trick you out of having your daughter. That's what she wants. Because that's the number one thing that irks her. Because she don't understand how a man can have a she even said this. How can a man raise a daughter?
By raising
his daughter. Same way
that's
you folk fake raised your sons.
Right.
Same exact way. So that's what she's trying to do. The ultimate goal is to get you separated from your daughter so she can come back on YouTube and say,
mm-hmm.
yada, 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 yada. We all know that's the plan.
Mm-hmm.
We've
been peeped it, yeah.
And ain't nobody falling for it. Ain't nobody falling for it, man. But, yeah, man, keep it YouTube, man, and keep, you know, keep roasting her and whatnot. And I wish everybody would just go Operation Dark on her ass, because you'll see her channel go from 20 to 4. She'll have 4 motherfuckers in the chat, and it's going to be Mushmouth D. True. And then it's going to be Jimmy the, oh my God, I can't believe that. There's going to be a Mushmouth nigga and a drunk, and mm-hmm. then her, and then Chinese Kitty. That's it. And probably Dick chase her for 33 years.
But before you leave, you know, cause we're going to get a couple laughs before you leave. There's like 2 or 3. What did you think about half of the page get, well, the entire page, all the videos being put, like, on private when I said
that,
for her to do
oh,
it?
Oh, I'm glad you asked me. Oh, my God. First of all, for you to be live on your panel
mm-hmm.
and you're watching another person's live, that's insanity to me.
Mm-hmm. That's an L. We always said that. That's
now,
a L. Mm-hmm.
If you're on a panel, not your own, but if you're on a panel and you're watching somebody else's, okay, cool. But if you're hosting the panel and you on somebody else's live, peering in, watching, quiet, listening. Your mic is on mute. The whole chat is going on without you. Your panel people going, and you over in knowledge's chat. That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
That shows me that you're very invested. That's the number one thing that shows me you're invested. 2, all people had to do is say, yo, we about to strike her, and she took down all her shit.
She ended the line.
If you didn't care about your channel, like you say you did, 1, you wouldn't have got a lawyer to get your punk ass. Oh, you got a lawyer to get your channel. Lady, you could have started
That's
up
free.
Another channel and
the app is
free. Just got, the app is free. You ain't got a lawyer to get back your channel that you was making no revenue on? No
mm-hmm.
copyrights? No. I don't understand that. That's when I looked at it and I was like, yo, Shorty bugged. She went and got a lawyer to get back a channel with 1,200.
I ain't gonna hold you. That private end of all those videos, that shit was delicious.
That shit felt like a Asian massage. Like, it felt like a deep tissue. I'm sitting there like, yo, she not about to do this. And then one video gone, boop, you
mm-hmm.
refresh. I went back, boom. Back 2 years.
Yo, did you screenshot that?
Oh, of course.
Can you send that to me? Because I forgot
of
to
course.
Do that.
Of course. Let me go through my Rolodex. Hold on. Let me go through my Rolodex.
I forgot.
I thought that shit was hilarious. Hold on.
Oh,
that's my winnings from last night. Hold on. Let me see. Oh, wait. I don't think I did.
Yo, anybody screenshot when there was no videos over there?
Let's see. Who that right there? Oh, no. Nope. Nah, I ain't getting it. Hey, that's funny.
It was, yo, not for nothing.
Nah, I didn't screenshot that.
Yeah, everybody forgot. It was, everything was happening in the moment, man. So I understand.
Yeah, man. She went and she deleted. That's how you know she really, her channel is her lifeline. If she don't have that channel, she ain't got nothing, man. I'm telling you.
I was like, delete that shit right now. I said, yo, you missed a couple videos, and then when you refreshed it, they was gone.
That's bananas. No pun intended. That's bananas.
Oh, Crown, send me that. I knew it. Somebody got it.
I can't believe you went and, listen, there ain't a motherfucking nigga alive that can make me just go take all my videos.
I would
videos
never
now.
Do
nigga,
that. Ever.
Nigga, flag me then. Flag me.
Flag
go ahead.
It. Take the page. I don't take it.
You're not about to punk me out of in a private and all my shit. You got punked.
And you know what happens when you private all your stuff, right?
Well, you're stuck. For me,
no,
when
you,
I private.
What happens to the YouTube channel? Like, as far as like the like when the you lose the views. Everybody knows that.
Oh yeah, you lose the views. Yeah, but she's not one of those channels that have to worry about any of that shit. She has no algorithm. She has no fluctuation. She has no she has no trajectory. She has none of that. Like, it's a dead. That's a done deal over there.
It's like, the waiting room for the 050. to go live.
Yeah, that's not getting any, you know what I'm saying? She ain't really a content mm-hmm. creator. You know what I'm saying? So she's in the program, but she's not in the program. You feel what I'm saying?
Like, right.
But
I was crying.
I know you're mad over there, Eve. Just number one rule, okay?
Go your own way. How about that?
And don't put any feelings into this, because when you put feelings into it, it feels better for us.
Mm.
I ain't gonna hold you. When I be hearing you spaz out and get all emotional, that shit touch my soul. It touched my soul when you get angry and you be mad as shit. And I swear to God, it's up.
I ribbity ree.
That shit touched my soul. And I'm, another thing before I leave, them niggas don't care about you in that chat. I want to throw that out there to you.
Mm-hmm.
They don't care about you in that chat. They don't.
No.
Just remember I said that.
Yo.
They watching the crash.
Did you
out.
See? Now you probably was asleep already, but I got the chat.
Yeah, she did an overnight
DC.
Live. Hell yeah.
I was knocked
my
out.
My feet was rubbing together.
But I did see, like DC typing. And he was just like, he just be hyping it up. Like, yo, you don't care about that lady's freedom, DC? What's
no,
going on?
He don't. He wants to see her crash out, bro.
Like, I was like, yo, bro, you really going to see this lady go to jail on him? All right, then.
And then when she goes to jail, he's going to be like, yo, they got to have a video of her in handcuffs, and she just going to be walking to the car, and she going to be...
Mm-hmm.
She's gonna be wilding out, and from with her foot, she's gonna be digging in her ass and throwing feces all around with her foot. Because you know how the they got extra thumbs and shit on her feet, so they gotta have her in handcuffs. She's gonna be taking her foot and throwing feces around, and be I'm gonna get you, Sage. And DC, and that's gonna be a video. DC33 gonna be in the chat like, damn, that's fucked up. Sage did that. Though.
Damn, Sage, yeah. Why you did that, Sage?
Damn, Sage, you a clown. You a clown.
Mm-hmm.
And that's gonna be it. That's gonna be it. He ain't gonna send no bail money. He ain't gonna send no type of letters, no nothing. He gonna be right in another chat right after.
Mm-hmm.
These people don't care about you, man. These people, listen, they don't care about none of us.
That's a fact. That's a fact. I want to say that we have a few that do.
A select few. And those people know one another, and you know, there's connections. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
We ain't got to say everything. You mm-hmm. know, people ain't got to know everything. But
right.
there's a select few, a bunch. Other than that, everybody else is watching and like, man.
Like
if I start to wild out right now, niggas be in the chat like, yo, I can't believe we at wilding out like that. That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
But they'll watch it and right. popcorn and laugh.
But we understand that about this app. Yo, what's going on? We got a little Donatello in the building. See little my son right there, you know what I mean?
Shout out to little Donatello, man. Keep doing
yo,
that.
Hashtag no mugshots. Let's go.
Yeah. Hashtag no mugshots. I'm out of here. I'm gonna be in the chat.
All right, you already know, man. I appreciate you.
All
right. Somebody called while I was live. Let's see who it is. I never seen this number. Hello, caller. Hold on. I gotta. Hello?
Huh? Say.
Hey, yo, what's good? Yeah, no, I couldn't hear you. This thing was acting weird. What's good, Knowledge?
What's
happening,
bro?
Man?
Yo, salute to the chat. Yo, I'm driving, but I'm doing something, but I just called in real quick. Shut up and react. Good points. I just wanted to say this real quick. Did y'all remember the part of the line, right? Because I went back and caught something.
What's up?
Did y'all remember the part of the line where she told her audience, oh, my son coming to pick me up. Okay, yo, I gotta go. But that was right after you said, on there, stop using the audio. Yup, we about to get you right now. And then she told the chat, she was like, oh, I gotta go, yo, I gotta go.
Yeah.
My son coming to pick me up.
Uh-huh.
But right after that, she dropped, she like, she cut the line off so fast. That's when she started putting all the videos on private. Mm-hmm. And then she ended up coming right back online after she did it. I'm like, well, goddamn, where your son took you to the corner store?
Yo.
Yo, how you came back? You just said yeah. your son was coming for you.
I heard that. You know what I'm saying? I did hear it when I was up there. You see, I was quiet. I was quiet.
I was quiet
for a reason. I was working, you know? And not for nothing, anytime she plays your audio, bro, we clipping her shit. Yeah, yo, that information is the same, play. Right?
Not to, that's to the other page. I think I got to send you. I'll send you the other
okay. Yeah. We'll talk about that. Mm-hmm. So anytime you play the audio, his audio is getting clipped. So your best bet is to just stop talking about people. That's it. You know, other people are doing what they got to do. If she plays particular people's audios, you're gonna get clipped. You play my audio, you play me talking, you play this conversation, I'm going to clip it midstream. That's it. I'm not going to play your audio. That's it ever. Ever on here. You know?
Hey, yo, but tell... Yeah, I'm going to say this, and then I'm going back in the chat because I'm actually working out. So, yo, I just want to say this. The red house, you know the little red house? Because I know she in a bush.
The one that she want to blow up?
No, I'm just saying the little red house, the dude, you know, the dude in the little red house, he want all the smoke with you. I want all the smoke. I just want to slap you. It ain't no secret. I'm going to slap you. So stop running down or claiming to run down on stage. Come to the little red house. You ain't even got to come to the house. Come around where the little red house at, and then go live and just be like, yo, I'm outside around the little red house, and I'm going to come, and I'm going to slap you. I'm dead-ass serious. See, I could take one for the team, because, I mean, what the fuck? Give or take, what they going to give me? They going to give me a motherfucker. They going to give me a misdemeanor. I ain't been in trouble in forever and a day. I'm going to get a misdemeanor. They're going to give me 6 months probation. I don't get in trouble anyway, and that's going to be the end of that, but I'm going to slap you. Ain't no secret, I'm going to slap you. You want to be a dude, I'm going to slap you. But, yo, I'm back in the chat, bro. Keep doing
right, yo,
your thing,
got
bro.
It, man. Appreciate you. You already know. That was knowledge, y'all. You know. Hey, he said he want all the smoke. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, that's the warning, but it's the promise, okay? The promise is you play the audio. Whoever, I don't give a fuck who it is. We clipping your shit. No more passes. No more reactions. Do content. Or talk about what I said. Talk about it. I won't play no Crown Key. None of that. You know what I'm saying? That's it. Anybody's audio, if it comes from my channel, you're getting clapped. And that's it. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? Yo. Show us what you got. I said it from, 3 years ago. Show us the content. Show us what you can do. Because I don't care to have 50 or 100 or any of that. I could go back and do what I was doing before. I'm not getting paid for this shit, you know. And to be honest, since I've been on this channel, I'm really not getting none. I ain't even get like 50 cents on the Cash App or nothing over here. But it's neither here nor there. Yeah, you showed us that that this means the world to you. Don't lose your world fucking around and finding out. Because you can't go live from jail. Okay, Diamond said, she said her brothers was outside. Nobody seen nobody out there. Yo, no cap, what's good? If they want to go to jail, shit, I don't mind putting them in jail. There's a lot of shit going on. A lot of audio recorded. A lot of shit getting submitted today to the detective. I'm saying it right here. Now you done included other people in it. So now there's like, imagine the whole family getting arrested. Yo, that shit's crazy. Could y'all imagine? That'll be a first, like a whole family getting arrested. And it ain't even a RICO. Getting arrested for you for YouTube shenanigans. Do you know what you're going through? Do you know the things that I will show you?
Call the cops. You go to jail. Call the cops. You go to jail. You're going to jail. If you don't stop right now, you're going to jail. Somebody's going to jail. I hope it ain't me. Somebody's going to jail.
You're going to jail now. I'm outside. You say you could get me locked up.
You don't stop that shit. You're going to jail.
You're going to jail now.
Right now, you're going to jail.
I should put that on streaming sites. What do y'all think? That one. I have the other one on it. Like, it's on all the streaming sites. Yo, let's go Harlem. I think we should do that. I think we should. Right? Let me submit it right now. I'm going to do it live, too, so y'all can see it. Okay. All right, here we go. Releases. Okay, let's add a song, right? Upload a single and call it the remix, right? I'm going to let chat name it. Yo, chat, what do you guys want to name it? Okay, desktop. Let me look for it. Okay, number two. Open. All right, so we are now uploading the single. I'm going to trim it for TikTok. So that's what it makes you do. You gotta trim it for TikTok, shit like that. Pick.
You're going to jail now.
Let me see which. It should. It, we should definitely. Let me see this side.
You're going to jail. I'm outside, you say you could get me locked up.
You don't stop that shit. You're going to jail.
You got a phone. You're going to jail now.
You're going to jail.
Okay, so that's a 28-second clip right there. I'm gonna call it. Let me see, what did you guys come up with a name? Let me see. What's the remix name? Okay. All right. Yeah, I know. You're a federal lawsuit. Let's go. Good luck with that. I want to see the federal lawsuit. So I'm uploading it. You know what? I'm gonna call it the banana mix. Let me see. Will it let me put in parentheses? I think so. Hold up. We're gonna make a little bit of money. See, I ain't getting no cash. We're gonna put that shit on streaming sites. Remix. Title, language, English, genre. We should put, oh, nerd rap. There we go. Instrumental. No. Lyrics language. English. Explicit. If you don't stop that. Yeah. Shit. Mm-hmm. Sage Never Ran. Spotify and Apple Music. If you have Apple Music and Spotify, go ahead and follow me. Thank you so much. Additional contributors. Gorilla. All right, let me put that now. Okay, so now I have to make a new cover for that. So let me see if I can make the cover while I'm here. Let's make the cover art for that. Yo, Trey's, what's going on? What's going on, Trey's? The banana mix. It's just crazy, bro. You said call it FAFO. Hold on, the menopausal girl. Yo, y'all are crazy, man. We listen. This going up. Soon as I got where it says under review, I'm going to screenshot it and show y'all that we are actually going to monetize that song. Well, I'll find out right now. Song redistribution. New release. We will generate the UPC. Time synchronization, local release time. Your release date. Your release will go live at the time you select locally. All right, so let's do that. We have it. We're going to have it set up for March the 29th, 12 a.m. pre-release clip on TikTok? Absolutely. Clip, we could do that right now. Yes, let's do that today. Clip release, or it'll be there tomorrow. I do need, you know what? I'm going to do AI cover generator. Let me see. Choose an element. Oh, no. I thought that was a, you know what? No. I want to make the cover. I'm going to make the cover. Let me quit that. I'll show you how to cover right now. Okay. See all. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, I could just use the same one. Yeah, that makes sense. And then, oh, here we go. Let's look for banana. There we go. Here we go. Yeah, I like this right here. I'm gonna use that. Right? There we go. Cause now I wanna see. PNG. Save. I have to email it to myself. Hold on. Compose. Cover. There we go. Boom. Attach file. I'm gonna show you guys when it's done. I'm almost done. All right, it should be there. Go into my Gmail. Interesting. Ah, there you go. Got it. Download. Let's go. Upload cover art. Open. Submit. Previously, no. Local release. Select next platforms. Remix tracks must list the original artist as the main artist. Oh, that's me. Submit. Can I do all three? No. All right, submit. I am the lyricist. I am the songwriter. I think we're good now, right? We should be good. Featured artist can't be the same as main artist? Interesting. There you go. Remix tracks must list the original artist as main artist with the remixer. Okay, the remixer. That's me. A 100% publishing rights. Mm-hmm. Does this track have an existing publishing administrator? Yes. Oh, wait. our business. Yeah, sure. TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube Music, Amazon Music, Tidal, iHeartRadio. Okay. Yeah, no SoundCloud. Get out of here. You know what? Fuck it. We leave that. Submit. Okay, here we go. Let me screenshot that for y'all. What is that? Oh, that's that. Browse. I hope this joint don't fucking crash. That's what it was doing yesterday. Open? Okay. Bink. Look, guys, we got a release coming. It's the Call the Cops Banana Mix. You heard me? Its release date is scheduled for 3/29. And it's going globally on every platform. Okay, so even people in India will play it. That's it. Confirm. Okay, 100%. Confirm. Okay, up and now. Ooh, that's new. What's that about? Hell yeah, let's go. Do that shit, bro. 90-10. Hell yeah, let's do that. Wait, hold on. Hell yeah. Wait, what? Oh, they got a new contract. Hold on. Failed to load the PDF. Oh, that's because I got to download it. All right. Hold on. Start download. Open. There's a new contract, y'all. Hold on. Okay. I'm gonna sign that contract right now. Okay, tier one, banner, do, highlight, do. Yeah, let's do that. Now, my thing is, why isn't it letting me do that? It's interesting. You know what? That's fine. We don't have to do that right now. Let's go back. And you know what? Uncheck everything. Overview. Yeah, leave the page. Okay, releases, all releases. There we go. Boom. Now we on. That's what I'm talking about. All right, it's ready. It's ready, man. It's going on all platforms. Guys, you better be prepared for that when that happens. Okay. Beige Rage. Beige Rage. Let's see. What can we do for Beige Rage right now? Damn, it's a lot of crap now in the playlist. But yeah, man. I want to say that the fact that person would think that I wouldn't be able to use this song and get paid for it is beyond me. So, I guess we'll wait and see. March 29th. Listen, there's no winners on YouTube, man. You just go along one day at a time. Some people learn later than others. Okay, all right. Okay, all right. Mm-hmm. Don't fuck around, have me play, you know what I mean? Some keys on that shit.
Sage McKenzie.
Got your steak and egg. Yeah, man. Yo, you eat that a lot, bro. You still ain't tired of that? Yo, Snuggins, you wildin', bro. You wildin'. You still eating that? What the bombaras, clad. What's going on here, Capitan? Why am I getting that now? Like, that's so dumb. Whatever, bro. Ooh, I like this one. Avocado toast, ooh, I can't believe it, yeah, check it, yo, I'ma rhyme with everything that everybody's saying. Ooh, you know I like avocado toast, but ain't nothing better than a good morning roast. Yeah, I love my coffee, a lot of these dudes are sweet like toffee. Make moves, you can't stop me, I know a lot of motherfuckers try to copy, copy cool, this Domino's for me, what's it to you? We can make moves like we don't play, like we don't stop, oh yeah, okay. Hit the like button on your way in or out. Just know if you talking, I'ma punch you in your mouth. Yeah. Let's go. You say that sounds good? Thank you. Snuggers, I get into different bags on here, bro. You know, they don't want to see me be great. So I got to take it by force. I gotta take it by. Gotta take it by force. Excuse me as I take it by force. I want to thank you, each and every one. All those who support the sector that's fun. Salute to the fun sector. Man, sometimes we might go off track, cause people they be losing their mind. But let me tell you now, for the future and forever, I don't think you ever find a content creator who's better, at least on this side. 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 We got people spinning stories. That's not a part of history. They rewriting stories, trying to get out of their misery. Make it make sense. It'll never do. The far and few and in between, the people that done seen all the things that these people do. I keep it real, this is my bottom line. I'm the CEO, you could go. I mean for real, who could tell? A lot of people on here playing show and tell, but ain't got half the shit they said in the first place. This is the first race. Talking like you do though, nigga, you menudo. What just happened? Man, I can't call it. They be talking crazy. Man, I can't call it. Some people wildin', said they gon' stall shit. Man, I'm on that time, and if you call me, this is something different. Man, I'm so persistent. You been on some bullshit. Yeah, I keep my distance. But these niggas talking, what the hell's the difference? I know these niggas thinking they could do this, but they can't. And every time they talk it, it just sounded like they chant. And all these motherfuckers got some ants up in their pants. And this is off the head. Nothing that I wrote and everything I ever said and everything I ever meant. And yeah, you fucking hate. And a couple niggas talking, but you know they're fucking fake. And yeah, I fucking said it. I don't care if you get mad as shit, nigga. Go ahead and SM, not mine though. I got a mind for this shit. Some motherfuckers out here, they just blind to the shit. I'm true to the facts. I spit it in these raps. They be talking out they mind, but that's just that. I'm like, nigga, first of all, you not even in the mix. Who the fuck is this? New phone. Who the fuck is this? We don't know who you are. Who the fuck is this? Nigga kick rocks. Get off up my cock. A lot of niggas talking. Run up on this block. Catch me at the right time and right mood. I'ma tell you right now, you gon' be, yeah. What the hell just happened? Yeah. What the hell just happened? A lot of people talking shit, but that's just what they do. They all just talking shit. Some niggas talking money, some niggas talking funds, some niggas talking pussy, but they don't get no buns. Some niggas talking crazy, some niggas talking real, some niggas talking shit, some shit I'll never feel. Some niggas talking pain, they should've never healed. That's why you always hurting, and yes I am for certain. I bring the iron curtain, and tell me what it's worth then. Cause I'ma tell you this, niggas not the same in person. Yeah, go ahead and try it. Go ahead and try it. I'ma bring the riot. Yeah, so go ahead and try it. Words and everything I do on here, I do what I do. I don't have no fear, no fear. You could try it, you could try it. Cause I have no fear, no fear. Who fuck with me? Like, let's keep it real. Hold on, man. Let's cut this shit over. That was a freestyle, y'all. That was a whole freestyle. Who doing that? No pre-record. This is me on go. Man, y'all not fucking with me, yo. Words ain't done. Y'all not fucking with me. Y'all not fucking with me. Move around. Get the fuck up out of here. I got my people. My people know what time it is. We'll grow from here. Tripping. Oh, damn, Crown. You missed the fucking one of my hottest freestyles ever. And you gonna make me go back and do a replay. Hold on. We gotta do a replay now. Damn, Crown. How you miss my shit, girl? Come on now. That's all right. We got replay. A lot of people don't got replay over here. That's all right. We got replay. A lot of people don't got replay over here. That's all right. We got replay. Oh, I don't got replay neither, bro. I turned that shit off. Hold on. Let me turn it on. I had a refresh, right? They going to make me refresh. All right. Press play. Refresh, right? They going to make me refresh. All right. Here we go. Okay, up and down. Ooh, that's new. What's that about? Okay. Here you go, right here. Here you go, the replay for
Sage
Crown.
Sage McKenzie.
Got your steak and egg. Steak and egg. Yeah, man. Yo, you eat that a lot, bro. You still ain't tired? Still eating that? Claude. Yeah. Why am I getting that now? Avocado toast. Ooh, I can't believe it. Yeah. Check it, yo. I'ma rhyme with everything that everybody's saying. Ooh, you know I like avocado toast, but ain't nothing better than a good morning roast. Yeah. I love my coffee. A lot of these dudes are sweet like toffee. Make moves, you can't stop me. I know a lot of motherfuckers try to copy. Copy cool. This Domino's for me, what's it to you? We can make moves like we don't play, like we don't stop. Oh yeah, okay. Hit the like button on your way in or out. Just know if you talking, I'ma punch you in your mouth. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. You say that sounds good? Thank you, Mike. Thank you. Thank you. You know, we do a, you know, Snuggers, I get into different bags on here, bro. You know, they don't want to see me be great. So I got to take it by force. I gotta take it by, gotta take it by force. Excuse me as I take it by force. I want to thank you, each and every one. All those who support the sector that's fun. Salute to the fun sector. Man, sometimes we might go off track, cause people, they be losing their mind. But let me tell you now, for the future and forever, I don't think you ever find a content creator who's better, at least on this side. 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 We got people spinning stories. That's not a part of history. They rewriting stories, trying to get out of their misery. Make it make sense. It'll never do. The far and few and in between, the people that done seen all the things that these people do. I keep it real, this is my bottom line. I'm the CEO, you could go. I mean for real, who could tell? A lot of people on here playing show and tell, but ain't got half the shit they said in the first place. This is the first race. You talking like you do though. Nigga, you menudo. What just happened? Man, I can't call it. They be talking crazy. Man, I can't call it. Some people wildin', said they gon' start shit. Man, I'm on that time, and if you call me, this is something different. Man, I'm so persistent. You been on some bullshit. Yeah, I keep my distance. But these niggas talking, what the hell's the difference? I know these niggas thinking they could do this, but they can't. And every time they talking, it just sounding like they chant. And now these motherfuckers got some ants up in their pants. And this is off the head. Nothing that I wrote and everything I ever said and everything I ever meant. And yeah, you fucking hate. And a couple niggas talking, but you know they're fucking fake. And yeah, I fucking said it. I don't care if you get mad as shit, nigga. Go ahead and SM. Not mine, though. I got a mind for this shit. Some motherfuckers out here, they just blind to the shit. I'm true to the facts. I spit it in these raps. They be talking out they mind, but that's just that. I'm like, nigga, first of all, you not even in the mix. Who the fuck is this? New phone. Who the fuck is this? We don't know who you are. Who the fuck is this? Nigga, kick rocks. Get off up my cock. A lot of niggas talking. Run up on this block. Catch me at the right time and right mood. I'ma tell you right now, you gon' be, yeah. What the hell just happened? Yeah. What the hell just happened? A lot of people talking shit, but that's just what they do. They all just talking shit. Some niggas talking money, some niggas talking funds, some niggas talking pussy, but they don't get no buns. Some niggas talking crazy, some niggas talking real, some niggas talking shit, some shit I'll never feel. Some niggas talking pain, they should've never healed. That's why you always hurting, and yes I am for certain. I bring the iron curtain, and tell me what it's worth then. Cause I'ma tell you this, niggas not the same in person. Yeah, go ahead and try it, Go ahead and try it, I'ma bring the riot, yeah. So go ahead and try it.
Word to everything I do on here. I do what I do. I don't have no fear, no fear. You could try it, you could try it. Cause I have no fear, no fear.
Who fucking with me? Like, let's keep it real. Hold on, man. Yeah. Let's cut this shit off.
What?
Man. Yeah. Man, y'all not fucking with me, period. On God. On God. Turn that DVR off.
Nope.
Let's see, what's going on over here? Let's go. Damn, 15 things in a row is crazy. I ain't gonna hold you. Damn, son. I ain't gonna hold you. I try not to be like too crazy on my wall. You know what I'm saying? Probably like, it depends like how I feel. But it's usually something funny, you know, whenever I do something on my wall. And, yeah. You know, like last night I said, who want to see a magic trick? And I got my Bugs Bunny. I hope nobody copies me, man. That's me right there. That Bugs Bunny, that's me. That's it.
Meh, what's up, Doc?
I'm gonna keep it real, Snuggins. I mean, me personally, I can't read paragraphs like on YouTube. For that, I'd rather read a book, you know, or go to, you know, open up my Kindle, you know. But I'm not reading no paragraph. Somebody write a paragraph, I'm gonna be probably most likely skipping through the paragraph. Like, ew, what's going on here? Okay, paragraph. Shit. You say you wrote an essay, Jesus Christ. Well, I hope he's alright, man. You know what I'm saying? But me personally, I ain't doing that shit, bro. You know? But yes. Hold on. Yeah. I had a lot of fun today. I had a lot of fun telling the truth. The truth is fun. Some people should try it on this app. You know what I'm saying? So, again, disclaimer, I never came on here saying I was a millionaire, billionaire, trillionaire. Yes, I live in the hood still, proudly. But no, we're not raising criminals over here proudly. So, yeah. Isn't that crazy? Now people are like, oh, statistics. Yeah, statistics. That's not for me. No. So sorry. No statistics over here, y'all. But I do feel like playing some beats if y'all want to hang out. If you don't, that's cool. Yeah. I'm in the mood. Hey, why is it doing that? Hold on. Is that reversed? Why? Whoa, buddy, bucko. Okay, I see why. Did this get messed up? Okay, here we go. I was like, yo, where's my... There you go.
I don't know what to believe.
Club Bajan. We got DC 33, the good version.
Mackenzie.
Oh yeah. Are you kidding me? Radio.
Alright. I got a lot of like little joints like that, little classics. McGriddle Mania, let's go. Oh, wait a minute. Y'all, I be having some fire low key, bro. You said the McGriddles make the, yeah, that's a fact. When they seen how, you know, people actually members on this channel, well, on my main, they go crazy. They're like, why? What the, what, why not? The channel's better than yours. Makes sense. Filled up, they head swell. Some people ooey gooey, so gel. Some people mad, they might go to jail. I keep it real and never basic. I know that they can't face it. This is different, don't you waste it. And when I splooge on you, I hit you with fondue. Yes, you fuck with the wrong dude. Now tell me what you wrong do, huh? What you want? What you won't do? I'll tell you what I won't do. I will never fold. I will never break. I will never bend. No, I don't pretend. Call whoever. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Your jaw on wire, unhook, you pelican. This is something cool. I told you before, there's no way that you can fuck with me. We got Tommy in the building, can't you see? He said salute to the chat. Say salute right back. Yeah. I kill him with the rhythm, I kill him with the high. Oh yes, it's just a vision. Why they still create division? I've been on my surgical shit with such precision. Yes, listen to my diction, listen to my verbiage. You cannot fuck with Sage Mackenzie ever. Yes, I am much better. You are so cold, outside go get your sweater. Yeah, it's vibes upon vibes. Every day, baby, vibes upon vibes. Lives upon lives upon lives upon lives. There's no way you can. Yes.
They kept me all abreast to the situation. I understand it gives them stress. So I head up, yep, to the occasion. I know that there's no way that they can hit me or abrase them. Yes, yes, they slow the stress. Yes, they're all a mess. Yes, I must confess. There's no way that they can ever stop me, I suggest. They pack up their shit and go up somewhere else. Somewhere they could be. Somebody act crazy, go up the banana tree. I've been on my shit for long, you cannot see. I play around with it, and then I pound your ass. And then they say, God damn, what happened? I don't know. He got flow. He crazy. Figaro. Uh-huh. Different when I do it, and I'm stupid when I does it. This is something different, and it's always so low budget. But when I hit them with the rhythm, man, they left in crutches. Go ahead and spark your duchess. She looking good. Oh, yeah, she duchess. Yeah, this is different. You can't fuck with. Sage never ran. And then that's the plan. But what you want me to do? Sell you a couple grams? Are we gonna jump into time machines? I kill them when I'm in rhyme machines. Yeah. Oh my God. I'm gonna use the Travolta. Oh my God. All right, here we go. What I said, I do a whole concert. Ooh, wait a minute. I know this one. Hold on. We can't do it like that. Is it this? Hold on. Ah. So where's the other one? Oh. Damn, these beats tight. Damn, these beats right. Egg boom. This different. I do a concert, nigga. Do a concert, nigga. Whole show. Yeah, I'm an all pro. I love that boom bap rap. Let's bring that boom back. I love that old boom bap. Let's bring that boom back. Yeah, I can switch it, I can pitch it, I can enrich it, I can liven it. There's no way that you can hide in it. Yeah, I throw you inside a pit with a whole bunch of spiders, kid. You know what the vibe is, kid. I bring the vibe in this. Ain't nobody gon' duplicate what I am in. Yes, I kill him with the niacin. Rice and toxin. They mad cause they still doxin', no boxin'. I'm like, what you gon' do? A nigga talk about me, but he said that I be cotton all day, all night. All day, all night. I'm like, please, nigga, ain't no way you're right. I do what I do, and you hate all night. Hitting the community wall. Get off my balls, get out my drawers. Hit him with the tiger claw. Yeah, I'm ripping out your larynx. I'm ripping out your larynx. Ripping out your ripping out your larynx.
We coming for you, nigga.
Yeah.
Yo. Turn me up. All right, here we go.
Sage McKenzie.
Okay, is it this one? Oh, I know what that is. Damn, I hate when I do that. When I open one that I know. Yeah. What are you gonna do?
You are now listening.
See, I knew it was that. Why'd you open that? I think it's this one. I know one of them has four at the end. Again, okay, that wasn't the beat I was looking for, so looking for this other beat. I played it for Factual one time, I'm trying to remember exactly where it is. It's one of these, it's not that one. Fuck. Do you want to know which beat it is? I don't know. Do you want to know what beat it could be? I don't know. That was a classic, by the way. That was a Sector classic right there. Yo, I think it's so crazy, man. I heard somebody talking about, like, you know, oh, boo, 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 talking about, you know, rap. I'm like, yo, bro, you got absolutely no talent over here. Like, what are you even doing? They be the ones that talk the most shit that they ain't got shit going on. I like, yo, bro, chill out, bro. Why you acting crazy, bro? Wasn't the beat, but it was a good beat. I will find it. Was it? I think it's this one. No. And let me see. Six? Could be six.
You are now.
Damn it, I'll open that same one again. All right. Man, it has to be down here. Damn, bro. Oh, I like this one.
Oh,
that was one of them. Let me bring that to the top. Yeah.
Sage McKenzie.
Yo, this is all by design. I can tell you've been blinded. I know it's been some time. Life could throw you inside pits, caught up in my own hype. Yes, the time I provided. Life beyond your sublime. Trying to gather some prime ribs. Mackenzie, where have you been? You left us all this bullshit. Nigga, I almost died. Living in states of anguish. Tearing at my own flesh. Body wish me the best. I'm sharpening up my blades while pulling up out of this grave. Oh, I ain't been the same. I ain't been a lame. No. Eyes are true to me. You ain't fooling me. I shoot through the breeze. I don't two or three. I keep doing sneeze. Y'all try to do to me. This is truly me, I can move the seas, y'all ain't screwing me. When you look inside, tell me who you find. Look a little closer, you can see who's right behind. Stop thinking you're alone, it ain't never far behind. Watch it pinch a little closer to the corners of your mind.
Alright, y'all, man, I appreciate the people that stuck around, you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people had things to do, take care of. Yeah, man. You know, this is day four of the punishment. You know what I'm saying? If you had a great time, you already know. Appreciate you kindly. McGriddle Fund, y'all, dollar sign the fun sector. I'll be back later, and I'll be around. I'm a content consumer, too. Peace out, Diamond. Peace out, Keys, Bushes. You already know.
Sage never ran.
Now, y'all know how I do. I'll do a whole concert until we fill the room up. So that's what I guess I'm going to be doing right now. Doop, diddly, 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 boop.